Trinidad James, Dornbecker's Dusty. Hope your girls still want me. It was fun as fuck. I swear it was. It was crazy. It was amazing, actually. It's, bro, you don't know the feeling how it is to know what you wrote something for and people be able to relate to it no matter where they're from, where you at. You know what I'm saying? It's like, man, it's crazy, bro. For real. Fuck, dude, I'm happy. Trust me. I might not look it or whatever, you know what I'm saying? But trust me, XXL, I got every issue almost, you know what I'm saying? And I got every freshman issue, you know what I'm saying? I respect every person each year. I remember respecting every person. Finding out about people through XXL, through watching their freestyles or whatever. And then when this year's came out, or I was in the midst of doing it, it's like, oh shit. Calvin Harris. I always say Adele, and it never changes. It's just I've said Adele so many times that my Adele vocals hurt. Like, every time I say it, it's like, oh. But no, Calvin Harris. That's the type of music I'm talking about, though, where it's like, it doesn't matter where you're from. If you're in the building of where that music is going on, you're like, oh shit, I'm gonna have a good time. I'm having a good time. Whether a good time is you standing there, bobbing, crazy, jumping, fighting, that's what music is about or whatever. That's the type of music that I like making, man, you know? Trust me, it's like, I don't ever say anybody's name talking bad about them. I respect all artists. Like, a lot of artists might not even think I know about them, but trust me, I know. Paramore, I know, like I rock with like people, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, and it, I can go on and go on and go on, but I wish the game was different where it ain't nothing for somebody to work for somebody, you know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, you can only have so much money. You got your rich-ass artists, you got your middle class, you got your broke-ass artists, you got artists, everybody got money. But if everybody just come together to a certain extent where it's like, it ain't nothing for somebody to go make a track with these people, make a track with this person or whatever, you gonna make the money because people live for music. We live through music. Without music, we all die. So if everybody coming together to make music that makes sense, think about like when, man, think about if you at a Rihanna concert and just out of nowhere right now, like right now at this very moment, she brings out Bauer to do the Harlem, and it goes crazy. And then just after that, then you bring out Master P. And then you bring out like just different crazy shit. You know what I'm saying? Like just crazy shit. Tori Moore, you're looking at a Tori Moore concert having a good fucking time. And then next thing you know, Kanye West is out there. And then after Kanye West, you got Blink-182 making an appearance. You know, like just crazy shit that blows people's mind, especially this day and age, because every artist that came before us, whatever their greatest hits is stuck in your mind. So you like certain artists for certain reasons. So when you start seeing this artist, that artist, and this band, your mind is blowing because you're like, oh shit, that's my favorite band, my favorite rapper, and my favorite singer at the same time doing a song that is making my heart feel great. I mean, that's what I'm about, man, you know? I love music, and golly, I just want all the lovers of music to rock with me, that's all. It's your boy Trinidad James, and I just want to give a big shout out, my long ass interview when I'm spilling all the beans, Hypetrak.